Your Excellency, Excellencies, partners, friends, I'm absolutely delighted to be here with you today on this really important moment to mark the work that's already started and is continuing on the Hargeisa Bypass Road. As my trademark East Africa colleagues have said, this bypass has been identified as a really critical choke point on the corridor from Berbera and will have really significant implications for the region moving forward. And I'm particularly happy that the UK contribution here is focused not only on supporting enabling the trade corridor and the movement of trade and goods across the region, but really focusing on the developmental aspects around the road as well. So this is also about bringing investment and opportunities and a developmental corridor to this area as well. That's a very important issue from a UK perspective. I think, as others have said, this corridor is a real gateway into the wider Horn of Africa region. As we've mentioned, over the coming years, we expect to see significant increases in the capacity at Berbera, and I'm really glad that DP World colleagues are here today as well. The wider work that's going on across the road network and this bypass, and as these three critical bits of investment come together over the coming years, we're going to see a really significant achievement for the region, and this is going to be absolutely transformational for the area and for the people who live in it, and will really integrate this region into the wider Horn of Africa. So I'm very privileged to be here with you today and to do the groundbreaking ceremony. I have to say this is the first bypass I have had the opportunity to break the ground for. I'm really happy that it's here and on such a significant and valuable project for the region. So I really look forward to coming back again to opening the bypass once the work has been complete. And thank you very much for all the work and partnership that is going on to underpin this work. Many thanks.